Like you got it in the right gear, like not like yesterday. It wouldn't move because you had it in the wrong gear. I just hope we don't meet anyone going wine tasting.
I think that's very unlikely.
Do you think people can? Those English people did.
They did. I thought they were running from a native.
I bet they got the shock about the roads, don't you? Hmm?
Well, there's something maybe normal here, of course.
Do you think so? I suppose it might be. Actually, the road to my grand's cottage in Carmarthen, we've never found it yet. It's a track down by the river. You haven't found it. Rhyd y Gwraig, it was called. So it'll still be there. Because they won't have changed the name, probably.
Interesting, someone has planted in every year, and that wouldn't have been missed till those trees have been there for some time. Presumably planted by whoever used to live up here, doing whatever they did.
I wish the goats were here.
Way in there, always come across them as we travel further up.
They were here the other day.
I saw them, they were in the bungalow down below the garden a couple of nights back.
It's not going to dry. Too cloudy up here.
It's 27 degrees. It's quite warm.
I'll have to see. I might not be able to understand it.
If you select rapido or something like that, it'll probably be good enough.
You just look with me, and then you can leave me.
I don't want to leave my old state with my mother ever and ever and ever.
I just want you to concentrate on this road. They should have made that house into a lap.
Well, I still think that's where Mr. and Mrs. live, actually.
Do
I think
you?
They're away.
What, and the kids live in the house?
Yeah, well, I personally think Matthew lives in the house.
They've got two wine barrels as tables. Oh God, not here! So don't panic if you see goats. They go out the way. They did for the white car. That would be a nice house. Don't know if anyone lives there.
Yeah, I don't think Mr and Mrs can live here. They must live somewhere else. Because we've seen not hide the hair of them. The Matteo's there and that's about it.
Perhaps that is their house.
Yeah, it's possible.
The goats were further down, around that corner. I think there's only the German couple. No, the Italian couple and the German couple.
Yeah, there were more German voices there this morning.
Oh, perhaps they've come back.
So I wonder if they've come back or whether they've been hiding away or something.
They wouldn't have been hiding away, would they? They've been somewhere and come back.
Oh, that's possible. Or they might have been on the phone or something. It just sounded like there were more than him and her, if you see what I mean.
They're clearing all the wood. Got loads of wood, perhaps they need it for the winter here.
Yeah, the chimneys show definite signs of having been used. And there's all blackness around them as there is around ours.
Perhaps it's his.
So, I think if someone does live up here in the winter, then they probably do burn logs. I mean, let's face it, there's so much in the way of logs here, it would be somewhat counterproductive to do anything else. In the same way that we burn logs.
Oh, the man's there again. Perhaps he looks after the goats.
I think he must look after the goats. Perhaps he milks them. Perhaps that's what he does.
I don't know, there's a lot of logging going on. It's a hell of an undertaking to have all this land.
Well, we don't know how much of them is theirs and how much of it is somebody else's. And the fact the access track runs through it doesn't necessarily mean it's theirs.
They do get people come July, August if it's that hot.
Oh, I'm sure they do.
Because they'd want to get away from the heat in the city, wouldn't they?
Yeah, I mean, they clearly make money out of this undertaking. It got quite a lot of good reviews. And indeed, apart from the track, I would give this place a good review. Because it is beautiful. It's a lovely setting, and the place is nicely kept. I've had some issues with the doors, but they'll be gone in due course. So, you know, taken in the round, there are worse places. It's just this damn track and the length of it, which is...
Yeah, they're not going to do that.
No, that's right.
I can't see it, thief.
The problem is that lots of the stuff they have done is now all kind of time expired like that.
Perhaps it'd be better with all gravel, but even that would cost.
I suspect they've only put the concrete in because the gravel has ceased to work. Bits of this gravel are actually perfectly acceptable, like this for example. They are out now pretty much.
After 200 metres, turn left, SP 31.
I wonder if the gates are open, but
probably because the man, his white van is there.
So he must look after the goats. Somebody's got to look after them.
Yeah, so I wonder if they actually milk.
At the end of the road, turn left.
It's an unusual bird there.
Yeah, so it is. Derivative of a crow, I'd have thought.
Turn left, SP 31.